Today, we will learn how to create zoom in and zoom out effect on CapCut. You can adjust the video in frame, simple by dragging from one corner. Add here a keyframe and adjust the clip. After that, add another keyframe and zoom clip as you want. Now play it. You can see the scale is increasing gradually. To make it normal, add another keyframe and adjust its zoomness. By enable the equal scale, you can zoom in and zoom out by only height and only width.